the US Army Air Corps in 1937, but as Colin said, it was the Royal Air Force with 20 B-17Cs that it had requested in early 1940 that brought the Flying Fortress into service. It asked for them due to a lack of four-engine heavy bombers at the time. The first operation by the Fortress 1s of No. 90 Squadron was made to Wilhelmshaven on the 8th of July 1941, but of those 20 aircraft that it received, 8